Boys sign in, who haven't signed in. Sign in, who haven't signed in. Did everyone sign in? Where do you want to
go?
Dad, why can't you get the ball?
ball.
Okay.
Micah, watch the ball!
I would have seen Matthew, right? On ground today. He had a terrific game.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
That's edifying. Come on, boys! Come on.
Yeah, I'm moving
asked for for a request for a special mention. So this young player, not the best on ground, but very, very close to the best on ground, and that's Ryan Menzel.
Thank you, everyone, for coming today. Great crowd. Obviously, it's a great effort for both teams to get here today, but then, as we all know, they're going to be one winner. Look, my boys, they've from where we started in February to where we are today, like I said, and when we finished, there was two teams left, we were one of them. So we didn't get the result, but well done. To SNJ, again, thank you. Lyndhurst as well, Liz Triplett, Nicole Edney, and everyone involved. Put on a great day, and we appreciate that. To the Foxes, well done. To your coach, excellent effort, mate. You got your boys over the line, great job. And to my boys, don't give up. You're good footballers. You love it. If you don't love it, don't play it, but all of you love it. So that's the main thing. So come back next year, have another crack at it, and we'll see where we end up. Good job. I'll just bring the boys up. Michael Cox. Scott Dalton. Nat DiLorenzo. Adam Demir. Ben Green. Josh Hager. Bailey Kist. Adam Means. Ryan Menzel. Jet Milne. Kate Perkins. Willis Phillips. JR. B. Ross. Ronald Staunton. Bailey Styles. Cameron Stowe. Tyler Weston. Our 100th gamer, Brad Yeo. And my captain, Matthew Saunders.
Think about it, 3-1, okay, go back to February, we kicked off and then we started training and whatnot. We didn't know what we were going to be, where we were going to end up, what we were going to look like. But when you turn up in halfway through, 3/4 way through August, where we are now, 20 young men sitting in front of me, a couple of injuries, spades and whatnot, that have really put in for 6 months. Okay? And you don't get to where you are today without putting in. Rain, hail, or shine, we've been training. We turned up and we didn't want to come. We got beaten from pillar to post after 4 weeks. We had people thinking that we could never win a game. We had people thinking we'd never make finals. We proved them wrong. We won games of football and we looked good at it when we won. We made finals and then we won finals. And we looked good at it when we win too. Alright? And then, like I said, out in the middle of the round of four, there were two teams left. And we're one of them. When the season started, it's hundreds of teams. Alright? So be proud of the distance you've come, alright? So if you didn't put it in, we wouldn't have been here today. Alright? So well done. team motto is play a role, right? We ask you that every week. But we have to play our role as coaches and team managers and whatnot to get you here. So I've just got a couple of personal thank yous. Gary, my our trainer. Thanks, Gaz. Bronwyn, my team manager, has been done well the last couple of weeks. And the last one, you know, I've got mates when I play football, alright? I played a lot of footy when I was young and whatnot, and I've said this to you guys, is that football clubs is where mates are made, alright? Enjoy it, alright? Because one day you get to the stage and you'll be like me, I've got no right knee, my groin's no good because I played too much when I was younger, alright? So enjoy it, and you make mates as you go along. And I met a bloke late last year who stuck his hand up and said he wanted a coach. And I said, how about you come and hang out with me for a few months and be my assistant coach? And all of us down in the room now to meet this guy from Barra, so, alright? He's got the hat, he's got the tats, kids love him. I think he's a great guy. And look, I wouldn't have got as far as I did this year without this man. Because, and you know what, I call him a mate, and that's Luke. Thanks, guys. So boys, look, I said enjoy the week, alright? We didn't win today, we didn't get the chocolates, alright? But still appreciate the fact of how far you've come. And that's all I ask you to do. And that's what I ask you to do every week. Alright, so appreciate the fact you made it to a granny.
But I'm boys.
Alright, boys. Appreciate the fact you had passing on a Friday night. Because there was a lot you didn't get out of that. Alright, so you're in an exclusive club. Alright, so well done. Spend some time with Mum and Dad. We're going back to the club, the rooms, as you know, for a barbie and whatnot. A few snags, bread, sauce, onions, whatever you want. A few cans of Coke. And we'll see when the night ends up. Alright, boys. So thanks a lot for your support.